What's your name?
Nicola.
Nicola what?
Oh, I gotta say the whole name.
You know that sound like those cult props.
Bowen. Hey, bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Everybody don't know you, Nana. You gotta say your name.
Everybody does know
you. No, they don't.
Renee Wallace.
Get on my nerves. What's going on, brother? Say your name.
Auto pick.
Say it again.
Auto pick.
I can't hear you. Class up. Like you need a refill on that sub. Boy, I like that, brother. You good?
Good.
It's a damn shame I got a... It's a shame I got to hold my arm up so high to get this man head in the picture. What's your name?
Urban Hayes.
Pass up.
It's two, baby. In the milk.
Anybody can hear that? Look. Sounding like Janet Jackson. Oh. I got a...
What's
I didn't get that. I meant to, though. But I didn't want to zoom in.
What?
You don't want us to know your class?
We know your class.
Class of 89? Class of 89. See? We know what you are.
I think I need to go and get some of that food out of that grill.
A bread grill? It smell good, don't it?
Yeah.
Let me go and investigate this real quick. Excuse me, honey. Okay. Out here in the rain, we got none other than Mr. Greg Swain. Class of what?
Yeah.
Class of what?
One.
Class 81. One. That's right. You know what I'm saying? What's going on here? What's that?
You got some chicken bread.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We gonna get wet. I don't care.
Mr. Greg, I think I need to taste that.
Oh, look at the fresh steak, sir! Look good. Looking good.
Can I grab a piece? Thank you, Mr. Greg.
See, that's tech love. See, that's that tech love right there. That's what I'm talking about.
Right.
We share things.
We
do.
She said big girl, not bad girl. She's a bad girl. In the rain, y'all.
In the rain.
Ah, what a monster.
Don't know.
See, every time I say that, it start raining again. Let's go to the little people tent.
We got
the little people tent. Oh.
The little people tent. All right.
We got Denise in the hobbit tent.
Bad Daddy Bo, y'all know we always party.
Y'all don't stay still on little Ridley kids. How we do it?
What the hell? I mean, it's like we got midgets all over the place.
We don't have nothing to get down.
It's like, wow. How the hell are y'all fit into here?
Because we got class 83, class 85.
It's like a tent full of homeless people in here.
We
gonna delete them out. We ain't gonna worry about it. Oh hell no. We don't take county people here.
Yes,
you do. Y'all look nice and comfortable though.
Yeah.
We take the city people, right?
Yeah, we take the city people. Only public schools. Only public schools on the south side.
That's right.
Only old south. Maybe southwest. But they kind of bougie though, so we don't like them. It's all good. You know, I got love for Northwest because all my brothers went there.
What happened to you?
I'm special. You know what? See, I was chosen to go to O'Fallon. We was chosen to open the gates for the other classes to come through. So that's what happened. They came and got us and said, we want you to join us and restart O'Fallon Tech as a 4-year high school. You guys going to be the trailblazers and pioneers. And that's what we did. So that's why we don't do all that noise. We don't make all that noise about 82. We love you and all these little rhymes and stuff. We just say, hey, we trailblazers and pioneers, and that's all we need to say. Enough said.
Just like 85 stays alive.
Nah, I'm gonna give you your props because it's y'all reunion year. I'm gonna give y'all props because it's your reunion year, and that's all. That's the only reason I'm doing it. You know I love you, baby. 85.
That's right. Strangers. Respect the tech.
We were long gone when they started going there. You know, y'all like foreigners to us.
Class 86 too.
Huh? We got a county brownie that's a class 86. God damn. I'm done with y'all. What's going on, young lady? How you been? Where my hug at? What's going on, sweetie? Get me in trouble. That was good seeing you, honey. Huh? Hello, good people.
Get down on camera right
there. Another bag. Let me get this. I got to get this right here. No. I got to get this right here. Come on. Let me see that head. Oh, you can't hide your face. I'm going to tickle you. Come on now. Come on. Okay, I'm going to turn. Let me turn it off. Yes. It's not bad out here. What's going on, folks? Trey Deuce or whatever. I don't know what the hell y'all be saying. What's up, honey?
Hey.
That's what's up. He representing. He might be in pain.
I see. You all right, brother? Okay. Right. What's up, now?
What's up, Rich?
Come on. I don't know what the hell to say. Happy reunion or whatever. Happy 35 years. Y'all all old and shit. It's all good. What's going on, dog?
What's up, man?
Good to see you.
Compliment you on Facebook.
Say what?
I compliment you on Facebook, but after
the next time you compliment me on Facebook.
Yep.
You haven't been complimenting me on Facebook? What?
I did.
Y'all kicked it up.
Nice.
Y'all didn't like start no fires or anything like that, huh?
Of course we did.
This ain't fine. No more class after that.
What did y'all have y'all reunion at? Where did y'all have it at?
It was at the Infinity Education Room.
Where was that?
The Infinity of Education Room.
Okay.
It was pretty nice.
Don't walk up on me, man. I shoot people walk up on me like that. You know what I'm saying?
You got nothing in your hand, though.
These are lethal weapons right here. What's going on now? I know that's right.
I couldn't walk up.
Mm-hmm. I know that's right.
My brother, he's grabbed because I wasn't going to come.
Mm-hmm.
He made me come this time.
Hello.
Hi there. How are you?
I know you.
Huh?
Do I know you?
Do you know me?
You my Facebook friend.
That don't mean nothing. Who are you? Say your name.
Stephanie.
Stephanie what?
Pinker.
Pinker what?
Pinker, Stephanie Pinker.
I know who you are, girl. I don't want to hear all that nonsense. Well, but you made this one.
Yes.
Good job. Yes. So you just here because of your reunion, right? You coming next year. Coming from here on out.
Yeah.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Give me another hug. Give me that love. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Good to see you, honey.
You too.
Yep. So, yeah. I can't complain.
No.
Say something. You got to say something to the camera.
Step down the 83. How we do it?
That's what I'm talking about.
We do it,
man. I heard that. Let me get off the road. Yeah. Yeah.
It's your brother? I didn't know that was your brother.
I mean, he's told me, you was his brother. I didn't believe it, though. Yeah. I see all liquor and no food. What's up with you people? And give these guys some direction. Y'all got it? Y'all don't need any help, do you?
No, we could.
You need something like the class 81 to get y'all instructions and stuff. We don't actually do manual work, we just give instructions.
We won't need that.
I mean, y'all threw this up like real fast. Is it like automatic or something? It's battery powered? Because, I mean, 1 minute, the sucker down to the ground, next thing you know, it's back up in the air.
I went to the car, came back.
That's like, wow.
We got little ninjas.
Yeah. You got what?
Ninjas.
We got a ninja.
Oh, I thought you said something else. I was like, boy, don't talk like that on my camera.
That's what they call it anyway.
Look at these people out here working. Got Chuck Dog nailing something down. He doing something here. Don't miss it now. You know you've been drinking last night. Yes, sir. So what?
Right there. Right there.
Is it that strong?
Yeah, get you a yellow side.
No. So, I mean, look at this. He walked past me shivering and stuff. I'm like, oh. Right. Still, girl, for a minute, please. Can you sit still and say hello?
No.
Say hello.
Hey.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about, too.
You need to join Jello Shack.
Right. Put I'm just waiting for it to fall out.
There's going to be a lot of comments about that Jello Shack.
Look how she's licking it.
I know, right?
Like, all gingerly and everything. Okay, Denise is lit. It's official. She lit.
She can't have no more.
She lit.
It's a done deal. Okay. What up?
Anyone represent, baby?
Represent.
That's right.
gotta get yours. I gotta get mine. You gotta get yours. I gotta get mine. That's mine. Get yours. Hey, yo, I gotta get mine. That's mine. Get yours. Hey, yo, I'm gonna shoot. Hell yeah, that's the way it's gonna be. Bumping up on the deck and drinking ass. Brutus taking names and never said I'm kicking ass. Free. Light the flow. Hell yeah, popping off the match with a piece of ass slow. Thanks to see a young brother come up another punk. Run out the last minute. Run out the top. I ain't taking no shorts. Like a new report exploding the floor and Jordan exploding on the court. And I don't wanna be rapping like Mike, cause even mine look like it's an itty-bitty what I try. And when you in the spot,
what's up, brother?
You get a job, right? But you're not stopped, tight, huh?
Hey, Bert, come get in front of your son.
Hey, man, when will they realize I'm set up to get my
guy? I'm not on my hair right now.
I gotta get yours. I gotta get mine.
Where y'all at?
You gotta get yours.
I heard that, brother.
You gotta get yours. I gotta get my mind. You gotta get yours. I gotta get mine. Why? You gotta get mine. Why?
Don't get that blanket.
Hey, young lady.
Hey, hi.
What's up, there?
What's up?
What's going on with you?
Whatever.
Enjoy yourself.
Let's see what we
got.
You didn't have to announce it. Join club.
All right, she can move when it is still.
That's right.
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
Say your names.
Patricia.
Patricia what?
Foster White.
Thank you.
Charmaine Nia Daryl Foster.
Patricia White.
Oh, we got Mary Poppins here.
Whatever.
I'm glad y'all can count.
Right.
What's wrong, Tammy? What's wrong?
I'm gonna have to grab something to snack on because my medicine kicking in.
You be all right, sweetie.
Yeah, I still gotta put something in my stomach.
Yeah, you just get out of the way. You just messing everything up.
Right.
Let the men handle
it. I'm the one.
Y'all look like y'all can use some instruction. That's what that's what class 81 do. We just give instructions. Y'all do all the manual work. Oh yeah, you better be talking to Yvette.
You know what, Darren?
You know what?
You ain't gonna work. 83!
You say anything to me, just start yelling. 83.
83!
You can sit here and have an intelligent conversation, right? Without yelling. Thank you. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
How's life been treating you?
Life's been treating me.
The last 35 years, I mean, what is it that you miss about O'Fallon in this last 35 years?
The friendship.
The friendship?
Yeah.
You want to scream 83 so bad, don't you? Go ahead and admit it. Y'all can't help it. Y'all like riddling kids. Riven kid.
I didn't cry. There you go,
Mary. Go on, girl.
Go. Don't scream. Yeah, it's all right, girl.
There you go. See,
I know you miss us.
Again, 81.
I know you miss us.
I miss everybody.
I know you miss us.
I miss everybody.
You
I love
the class
everybody.
Of 83.
I don't know anybody in the class of 83. What are you talking about? I keep saying, you know. Well, like I said, I hope y'all had a wonderful reunion.
We had a wonderful reunion.
I'm glad y'all did.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The class of 83, 1983. Hey! Don't put that in there.
I'm going to put everything in there. Margie, if I don't do it, Margie going to do it.
I didn't get one.
Why not?
Because I was busy. I
You're busy
work.
Buying them damn hats.
Nah. Yeah, I bought a shirt with it. You got to buy that. Hey, at least you got a good hat.
We got a good hat.
You got a good hat.
You know you got a good hat.
You got a good hat.
I still got yours, too.
You got mine?
I didn't bring it with me, but I got it.
Okay. How much I owe you for it? Don't be making up no damn price.
Nah. I was thinking about the first one might be on me because I can use you for something. Don't you do like graphic design and stuff like that?
It depends on what it is. I mean, I'm really video and stuff like that. That's what I do.
Well, I might
want
to do
video. Okay. I see it under her hood.
It's hug time.
Bring it! That's three.
Love you, sweetie. Why you out there by yourself? They just kicked you to the curb. Oh, you doing some things. Huh? They must be illegal things then. You sitting out there hiding and stuff. Bag lady. Bag lady. That don't even sound right. That don't even sound right. 88.
We showed up.
I heard that. Okay. Tabby, don't tell Merv I said about the burning, the flaming.
Your brother, Zero.
Don't. Oh, Lil Ben got some muscles there. He was doing those pull-ups. Oh, no, honey, you got to do better than that. You can do better than that. Come on, show me what you can do. Show me. Uh-oh! Ow! Gone, girl. Don't fall now. You got it? Go on, muscle man. Look at him. Oh, wait a minute. You just moving your neck, man. You cheat. You cheat. You cheated.
All right, I know how to
do it. You ready? You ready? Go. Go. I'm gonna let you cheat. You stay on the way. I'm gonna let you cheat. I'm gonna let you cheat. Hey, sweetie. Love that hair. I just, you know, I love that hair.
Thank you.
What class is this over here?
Hey, don't ask that. You know that.
I don't know that.
85, baby.
Oh, okay.
85.
I don't, you know.
You know that. Don't hate.
Don't hate. I don't hate.
Don't hate. Appreciate.
I appreciate.
You appreciate class 85,
man. Sounds like you're hating because you heard from all the class.
Right.
What the class is it?
85.
Where your banner at?
I'm the banner. Right. We're the banner.
We left it. I left it at home.
We got human banner.
I left it at home.
We got human banner, baby. Don't get all this.
Let me salute the flag.
Yeah.